My friends, and welcome to today's ASMR Reiki Healing Energywork Session. Today's session is a cord cutting session where we are going to cleanse and clear our energetic body. Enabling us to cut those cords and energetic attachments we hold to others, to people, places, things. Allowing us to stand free and protected in our own energies. If that sounds good, let's begin. Going to begin by setting our intention. My intention for today's ASMR Reiki Healing Energy Work Session is to aid us in cleansing and clearing our energetic body, removing any unwanted, unaligned, outdated energies, creating a relaxing, safe space to enable us to remove those cords of attachment to others, to things, places, and people, enabling us to stand in our own individual energies, releasing those attachments and influences of others. If you would like to add your own intention, do so now. Going to begin by cleansing our energetic body and atmosphere with some sacred smoke. Allowing the flames of desire, the flames of initiation, to burn the Palo Santo, to release its cleansing, clearing smoke. Allowing the combination of fire and smoke to cleanse our energetic body. Going to use this dyed eagle feather. To take this sacred smoke, to to a deeper level of cleansing and clearing. Going to use this relax oil to clear any energetic debris or residues that may still be attached to our energetic body, allowing the botanicals that make up this oil to aid us in relaxing into the process of release and cord cutting. Let's take a few deep breaths, allowing our energies to settle. Breathing in healing energy, breathing out those things that need to go. Breathing in healing energies, releasing those things that need to go. Going to use these scissors to cut those cords of energetic attachment that we hold with any energies that need to go. Cutting cords does not cut people, things, or places from our lives. It just removes their energetic hold, allowing us to stand free in our own energetic energies. I like to think of it as an energetic haircut, where we are just removing those energies that are detrimental to our growth, that tie us to those energies of the past. We're gently going to pull them. Going to move around behind you to cut any cords that may be attached in our back, our shoulders, the back of the head. Releasing with unconditional love and acceptance. Removing any attachments from our heart space, our solar plexus, our center of creation, anything that is disconnecting us from our roots, our grounding, and our being. Gently brushing through our energetic body, removing any energetic debris brought forward from the cutting of these cords. Encouraging our energies to fluff up and flow. Really mixing up our energies that we now hold, empowering us to stand in our own energies. As cutting cords can be a vulnerable experience, healing yet raw, I'm going to draw in our Reiki healing symbols to help bring in those energies of unconditional love to support us. We move forward in our own individual, unique energies, really empowering us to stand alone.